Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to Super Amazing Wagon Adventure. So, let's get back to story.
Let's go adventure.
Last episode, we were able to record in 30 frames per second, so that was really cool. This computer is treating me really grand. We just don't want to understand everything. Except Sarah Leather. You're gone. I turned my volume down because I noticed in the last episode that it was kind of loud. By the way, it's like 5 in the morning, so if I sound tired, that's why. Allie. Traveled in the trusty wagon. Did we get in there one last time? Yeah, no, we didn't. I remember we unlocked something. I almost got my microphone over there. It's really cold in my room. Okay, turn back. Oh, it's the alien gun. This thing is face pounding, man. This thing, like, obliterates them. A machine gun on Randy's arrived and screwed up the whole trip. I'm gonna get ya. No, Susie. Susie. Aaron. What are you doing, Aaron? Okay. Who's this? Who's left? Yes, Carly! Yeah, eat these berries. Wait, was it the berries that got us high last time? No, it was the mushrooms, yeah. Oh, hello, bear. You're dead. The bear's extended family. Oh, God. I always love bears. So this is the worst thing that could have happened to me. My name's Carly, and I killed all those bears. She had a really yummy meal of biscuits and gravy and squirrel. Hey. A river crossing. We're jumping over it. I don't care. I just don't care. We're jumping in it. We're jumping it. Oh, they're gonna drown in the underwear. Somehow she lands safely on the grand side. On the grand side, everyone. A large herd of buffalo. This is where we died last time. Because these buffalo, man, they're vicious. Ah, see? I told you. Yeah. Escape the helvete. Oh God. Oh God. Banning jar. Manifita. Jovle corte.
Let's go adventure.
Yes, let's go adventure. In this game. game is really going to help out with my headache that I have, isn't it? Okay, let's try this again. I'm honestly making an effort to try to play this game. Okay, back off. Back off, animals. Oh god, I'm slaughtering everything I see. Get the shotgun. There are a lot of squirrels. Okay, well, this is a different, Jesus Christ! We were having squirrel, everyone! Get out of my way! Of course. Of course, the fucking bandits still had to exist. Kill you! Ooh, now more? Yes, they're more if they're dead. Oh yeah, they're more if they're dead. I swear. Oh, stop. Okay. Yo, oh god, a spider. Holy crap. Okay, the spiders. This spiders. In the cold, dark cave. That's how I wanna die. From a spider bite in a cold, dark cave. I'd probably sprint out of the cave knowing me, I'm horrified of spiders. Oh, of course you did. Gonorrhea. Good job. Day 20? Already? Oh god. Posse of bandits decide to screw up your day and interrupted the hunt. Yeah, kill your horses after I supposedly set them free. But not anymore, because I believe the horses need to be free. Why does everyone have to die? Screw you. Screw you. You too. Correct. Sniper rifle. I dang it! Stop! Noob! Why can I not do this part ever? I've done this part like twice.
Game over. Let's go adventure.
Charlie's Angels is never gonna make it. It actually kinda looks like Charlie's Angels. You know? One black, one blonde, one brunette. I'm talking about their hairs, by the way. Like one, I don't think there was a black Charlie's Angel, was there? Like, black skin. There might have been. I don't know. I haven't seen that show in, like, 5 or 6 years. I just remember it was three ladies who, like, solve crimes and stuff. No, not the... My belly. Get in my belly. You get in my belly. There we go. Man, no one has gonorrhea this time. Screw off. Oi, 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 oi. Wow, you're gonna get yours now, bitch. What? What the fuck? See that? That was a plane. It nuked him. How did he not die? Okay. I couldn't do this if I had help from a freaking military strike.
Let's go adventure. We're not gonna fail. I traveled in my trusty wagon. The standard, completely average.
No one get gonorrhea, please. I remember there was a brunette and a blonde one, but I think the other one was like either red-haired or black-haired. I don't know. I have to look it up or something. Get wrecked. I don't care for food. Don't want it. Don't even want it. I wish you could pick up the people and eat them. It'd be so dumb. What the fuck? That's still just insane how you can get a freaking airstrike and it's like the 1850s. Video game logic, everyone. Oh god. Oh god. Someone. I forgot how to do this. Okay, that's how you do it. I forgot. I'm slowly disintegrating your vehicle, by the way, friend. Hope you know. Oh god. This gun, bro, don't get effed up. Stop it. You're a horrible person. You're the worst person I've ever met. Shoot him. Thank God. That was the most retarded thing I've ever done. Oh, I don't want to investigate a cave, I just want to keep going. It was very dark inside, and then there was a giant demon in there, and oh, guns and ammunition! Never mind! Yeah! That's what I'm talking about. Michelle, you're a strong black lady who don't need no man. Yeah, we're jumping it. I can't do this. Land safely on the river. He entered the Great Plains, by the way, it's locked up. Charlie's Angel! Oh god. How? Oh god! Why is the buffalo upside down? Get the help. Help! I wanna get through this. Go, Michelle! No!
Game over.
Why'd they call her Michelle? That's not her name, is it?
Let's go adventure.
I'm sorry. What's her name? I think it's Carly? No, it's Erin. Why was I calling her Michelle? Of course. Why does everything always go bad in this game for me? Like, I see other YouTubers play it. They have, like, a fine playthrough of this. But no, not me. Nope. A posse of bandits interrupted the hunt. Spread gun. Noob kick. Boom. Oh my god, that was insanity. Oh! Get wrecked. YouTube. Get wrecked. Cuddles and then buffalo. Gotta get better cuddles. Gotta get better cuddles. Get wrecked. I hate everyone.
Oh my god, I hate all of you. All that you have to do is just ignore me. It won't hurt you, I promise. God dang it! Why is everyone a whore?
Game over.
Charlie's Angels never made it. Shotgun. I just want to get past that stupid part. It's the dumbest part ever. It's funny how my computer can barely run this at 30 frames. Okay, I just don't even care right now. Flamethrower. I said flamethrower! Magnum. Magnum PI. It was another show. It was... Oh god, stop it. Go away, no one loves you. Oh my god, the battle pub crew launched my gun. I hate you so much. You are the worst person I've ever met. Screw off. Like, piss off. Maybe comedy shorts gamer for a second. Right, piss off. Oh god. Everyone is being a whore.
Game over.
Charlie's Angels. This game is so hard. Like, I'm not even joking. Try it. It's insanity. Alright, let's get some new people. First member is... Anna. I'm gonna try to make this video a little bit longer than one of the others because I want to get through this game. There is an ending. I saw another YouTuber play it and he got an ending. He got an ending. There are a couple, I think. There's a unicorn! The unicorns seem to be leading them somewhere. They need all the music. If we're gonna follow it, we're not gonna shoot the poor defenseless unicorn into a magical field. See? Yeah, this is what it was, a unicorn ambush! I knew it! Unicorns can never be trusted. Now we're gonna get all the meat we can get. Oh god, they're strong. The unicorn took great pleasure in killing Anna. The unicorn showed no mercy and continued. no more. Then a dragon attacked Susie. Yep, just like Skyrim. Ah! What? Technically, Susie was not burnt to death, but she suffocated from smoke. Yep. Let's try it again. Now we need to trust the wagon, the standard. And they set off into the forest. Seeing some animals, and an upcoming clearing, yada yada you. Bye.
God dang it! No! I hate that! Get out of my face. You slut. Boom. There were a lot of squirrels. Shoot all of them! I'm just clicking so much on this. Get rid of all of them! Boom! 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 Bang! Bada boom! Bada bing 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 bing. Go horses, be free! God, the flamethrower is powerful. I mean, I would suppose that the freaking flamethrower should be. Well, flamethrowers in a game, it's gotta be, like, one of the most powerful games. The bear wanted the berries. Well, guess what? The bear's roasted. Oh, rabid squirrels heard the cry, huh? We're having roast squirrels. Oh, God. Okay, this is the furthest I've got with all three characters. Yeah. Susie had the awesome idea. Yeah, we're gonna jump it. Somehow they made it across. They land a freaking bee's nest, angering the swarm. You're screwed, by the way. It's like a real NES game where anything that touches you instantly hurts you. Carly was killed by a giant bee. I can't do anything about them. I can't really hit them. By the time I can hit them, they've already passed me. Great, now we have a bow in it. Charlie's Angels. This is the Charlie's Angels song, by the way. Even the tag goes up. Screw off! Oh, I hate everyone! Yeah! One more try. One more try. We're gonna get this one more try.
Let's go adventure.
I'm not rage quitting. I just don't want to take forever to upload.
You big douche.
Oh, I hate that skunk effect. That's so stupid.
Yeah, if someone kills a skunk and they go up to it, it kills them.
Yeah, let's implement that into the game. Super amazing game developers. I mean, this game's fun. It really is, but... Please take out some of the stupid things. Please. I'd pay an extra $2 for you to just take my copy of the game and take out everything I don't like in it. Get that D. Get some of the D. Get the missile. Get wrecked. Bear wanted the bear ears. Screw off, bear. What happened? I'm sorry, you can't have my bear ears. Screw off. Oh, God, they're following me. Yes. They fixed the pistol. Okay, cool. Oh, river crossing. Let's just jump it. Don't
panic room. I just want your tango and cash. So just pay it forward. We'll all be Happy Gilmore! Tom Boulders! Ah, damn it, Boulders! You ruined my life, Super Amazing Wagon Adventure. You ruined my life. Alright, yes, I get there. I'll be a sure and joke you truly there. I'm really going to I'll definitely ask some more Super Amazing Wagon Adventure if you want. I'll see you guys next time. Reese's Pieces.